All right. Hello. All right, let's do this. Last I'm gonna turn it down slightly.
You asked I train him, Master. Prepare him for life's labors. You ordered it. Now you admonish me.
Be careful of your tone and temper, Shade. You are in my employ. You could be wandering the pastures of Elysium again instead. Or lesser plains, if I so choose.
What would you have me do?
I shall be giving it some thought. Until then, you just watch.
Okay, I'm okay. Alright. Yeah. How many can you use to be out? 30. 30. I so desperately need these. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wait, it's not unstable? Yes, it is. I just want to make sure. Okay.
Now fling the blasted thing again, I said, and put your anger into it this time, like so. Or if you've not anger enough for it yet, you'll learn, I promise you.
I've anger enough.
Hey, again as ever, Zag. Now you keep at it like you have been, and I bet we'll all be hanging out up here in no time flat. I'm with you.
All right.
Come try me.
Nice. Yeah, okay. I think it's, yeah, it's stable, okay.
Take it.
Hundred hearts is always good to have. Yes. There we go.
That's good.
Hello, Sherrod.
Like Chiron's breathing up ahead. I'll pay for that.
I'm with your portion, cuz. I'm out.
All right. I guess you're going to meet her.
All right, you sneak.
Lost a child, Sagrius. I was quite foolish with her from the start. Her father was a base-born farm boy, worshipped me. He's gone as well, of course.
Next.
Perfect. Yeah. Need more coin. Nice. Alright. More hearts is good. Let's do more hearts. Oh, it was the Chaos Gate. What that was. I always forget that exists. Yes.
Here's the fee.
All right. I guess this is it. Let's do it.
Keep you waiting, ladies.
There we go. Okay. Yo. Hello, Amsterdam. How are you doing?
I'll be back anytime soon.
How are you doing? I might do some checkpoint hospital after this, but I don't know if we have the time to do that.
Do bathe yourself in Akbar when you get to
Well, Father, I'm trespassing through your secret hall and going up. Keepsakes hold power. Should help. Till next time, Tartarus. Change of scenery, at least.
All right. Here we go. Alright, these guys are actually the worst though, I gotta say. The arm swinging dude, they're very frustrating. Winter wizards? Why are they white?
There's more.
Perfect. Christ in heaven, or Tades and Tartar sauce. Tartar sauce, whatever. I forget your 10 a.m. is 3 hours behind my time. Anyways, we're all here. Yeah. Sorry. I think I put the time zone. Maybe I'm wrong.
I'll take this one.
Totally could have failed at that. I don't pay attention, I'm a glancer. Take half information. Alright, next time we'll put half the information there.
Oh no.
Break. There we go.
You know I would do anything.
Heartbreak time. It's him.
It's time. Let's see who's better at... I'll send you to the lowest depths.
I'll also do that.
Well, lend yourself open.
Will do. Okay.
Moving right along.
If I missed, just half the game of Hades, nothing crazy. Or are you talking about the info? That you missed the time point. We might do 2-point hospital if I have time. If not, then I'll literally just be this one run of Hades, and then I'll stream afterward. Which, you will not be awake. Yeah, it's gonna be like 1 a.m. your time. Oh, this guy.
Haven't you learned your lesson yet? Not a chance.
Point seems nice. Oh yeah, I went to bed at like 9 a.m. last night. 9 a.m. Woke up at what? Oh, okay, over here we are old. Yeah. Apparently. Boomer.
Let's go, let's go.
All right.
Why not?
Okay.
we're just not getting through to one another here.
There's the other one. I was like, where is he? Found him. Forgot his shield was down. That snake is fucking cool. It is cool. I think, honestly, the art in this game is really pretty. I really like that sort of watercolor-looking stuff. It's just really pretty. Whereas I saw the meta credit by the time I hit the period, I plumb forgot. Yeah, I feel that. Yeah, I really, really like any game that has sort of that watercolor look to it with the art. It's really pretty. I don't know. Maybe that's just me, but I like it.
One more floor.
No, but I have played Super Mario World 1, and I haven't beaten it. So that's the reason I haven't played it yet, because I don't want to play that one until I've beat 1. But I do want to, play it. Yeah, for sure. Believe me, I do. Many games, man. We say it all the time, but it's like walking the library. You ain't reading about a fraction of offerings in your life. Yeah, it feels like that. Like, I literally have a list of stream games I want to play. Like, I really want to just play them all. Both came back, actually.
Let's see how this goes.
Like, I want to do, I think, I'm going to make it my quest to beat every single Zelda game. Issues is I don't know how to, play the ones on, like, say, the DS or something like that. You know what I mean? So maybe I'll have to figure that out. I think that'd be super fun. I'd do it, like, within a year. I claim I wouldn't wait for this to go in super fun. All whiteboard of how when I first started streaming heavy. About 3 or 4 years ago, and on it was just, like, you have plethora of games I meant to finish soon. I only finished, like, Hollow Knight and Neo Aquarium. DS are the great ideas. DS emulators are very good these days. I'm gonna easily download me and pop it into OBS. I mean, yeah, but I would never do that. No. That's, like, so illegal. So I wouldn't do that. Good thing is, I own all the Zeldas, so.
Should help keep me going.
Because my dad was doing. Oh no, that's wrong. I mean, other people can do that, but not me. Yeah, not me. That'd just be wrong. You played, Breath of the Wild. Right, Harvey? Only a little bit of it. Okay. Fair enough. I think for this game, I'm gonna get to the first ending, and what I've heard is you're supposed to beat it like 200 more times. I'm not gonna do that on stream. Unless you guys really want me to, because otherwise I'm never gonna get to another stream game. You know? So, if you really want me to, I can play it on stream, but I feel like that's too much. I meant to play Breath of the Wild, I'm supposed to draw the woman in it, but I never got around to it. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's a really good game. Really fun. Yeah, in this stream and another, people have cited heavy hour sinks into the game to get it finished. Anywhere from a conservative 60 to 200 hours. Yeah. My sister has put in, I think, like 800 hours into it. And she hasn't even beaten it. Like, she's not just going to beat it. She's just having fun in it. So, you know. There are 800 hours worth of playtime for her. She still goes back to it, still. And then, she didn't even do park mode. So she was still playing it like the normal game. Like, that's the crazy part. So she could have another, you know, 800 hours in it. At least. And judge my own time. Yeah, last time I posed in Han, I admit those are bordering addiction. Yeah. But yeah. I do want to finish Hollow Knight. I did not finish Hollow Knight. Sure. One second. One second. Okay, never mind. That was from my other sister. Making sure I'm not in trouble. That didn't do anything wrong. God, why were they all bundled together like that? That was weird. Finish Hollow Knight so I can understand none of the characters make sense. Yeah. Okay, well don't post it. At least post it in my DM. If you're gonna post it. But also don't. Only reason I say that is because there are actual children in my Discord. But I do not want to get in trouble for that. You feel me?
Get your hands off my children.
Okay, was not expecting that. Oh my. Holy.
Useless.
There we are. The perfect gift.
Like RimWorld, some people have thousands, or all they do is easy mode based building playthroughs. No intention of even beating it. Yeah. I didn't even post no more drawings. People are too judgmental. You should totally post your normal drawings, though. Love to see them. Those sound really cool. Probably a better artist than me. But yeah, RimWorld, I really want to get better at. What?
Got stronger there.
Oh, I've never seen that before.
Cheers, mate. Me up.
Hello? Oh, I see. Is that it? Okay, what's this? But yeah, I totally understand if you don't want to post it.
So, no matter.
A game I would really like to get into is City Skylines, but the issue I always run into is memory, because I want to play modded, but modded takes up too much memory, and that's a problem with like a lot of games, is like, my computer's is enough, right? It's much better than what I have, right? But I cannot play like anything modded, like large amount of mod, you know what I mean? It just sort of kills my computer. And in that case, I definitely need, more RAM. You see? I don't understand. And maybe you understand. But why is there, like, the constant joke of, like, you can download RAM? I don't understand that. Like, for example, like, you know, someone... I was watching someone on stream, and they were like, you know, I'll just download RAM. Which, you know, you can't do. Is it just like a running joke in like everything? Is that a stupid thing to ask? Like, I'm just genuinely curious how that all worked. sense at all. And he's already dead. His heart wasn't in it. There we go. Finally.
Please hold your applause. Enjoy the rest of your existence, Shades. That was Elysium.
That was correct. All right.
Almost out of here. Lucky find.
Okay.
Which tunnel?
I might just try to buy that. The gemstone. That's 30 gold right there. 40 actually. That's 10 gold. And please die, please die, please die, please die. We've gained like 200 gold in this round.
Father thinks my chambers are a mess. Satyrs must be fashioning those things.
Bruh, these two dudes, both trying to climb up, both died. Do earn gold by going through there. Interesting.
Maybe it's in here.
I also do want to play the Uncharted series, because I've heard from my dad that it's really good writing and a really good game. I want to play that as well. Tomb Raider, I've heard is good. I want to play that. I also need to edit a lot of videos, because I've just sort of been stockpiling videos until I feel like editing them. It is that, or when I get an editor, but that costs too much. For the zero, you know, basically zero value that I get back. Because, like, even if I did post a video, right, it would get, like, zero views. Like, I spent, like, 6 hours, you know, I've told this, but, like, 6 hours on the
for a huge three-headed hound.
Mario 64 video, and then no one basically watched it, so. And then everyone watches my low-effort videos, and I was like, really? It's just life, I guess. You know? Such is life. Crazy thing, isn't it? Come on. Die. Running out of time. There we go.
The will to fight. One Satan sack coming right up. Beautiful.
After deliberating briefly.
Thank you, Cerberus. This is how it works. Oh, interesting. Alright. Let's see if we beat him. I'm gonna say Yes, I believe in myself. Yeah, I believe in myself.
I'm here, Father. Come on.
No matter how many times you try.
We're not finished.
You can't kill me. This is for your own good.
No!
Close call.
There is no escape.
Oh, there is. Well. I only have 2 minutes to do this. Okay. We got this.
2 minutes, 35 seconds. Oh my god, we gotta go.
Imagine that was a clutch. It was not a clutch. I am back. Oh,
Father.
Almost out of.
How about this, contractor? If I'm to keep seeing my chamber walls, they might as well not be completely barren. Contractor, I have another job. I have this crippling compulsion to commission objects I am never ever going to sit on. Here's the fee. I think this rug's really going to tie the whole room together.
Okay.
Contractor, work approved. Should make the entryway into the lounge a bit more welcoming.
Nice. All right. I know this is like a really short stream, but I'm gonna stop here, and then when I get off work, I will stream again. We'll probably stream some Two Point Hospital, because we haven't done that yet. But yeah. I do want to finish Two Point Hospital, so we just get it done out of the way. And then, yeah. That's what we're gonna be doing this week, is Two Point Hospital. And thank you for watching, appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Out. Good having you, Harvey. Thank you for joining.